What's up, YouTube? It's Teenage Dynasty here. It's your girl, Tosh.
It's your boy, Adam. I'm sometimes late, but I was on time today, I think. This pillow giving me the flux. Don't worry about that. I'm just trying to get a little comfortable.
All right, guys. So today we are doing the Whisper Challenge. It just basically means you got to put on some headphones, play the music as loud as possible, while the other person basically whispers something to you, and you have to guess what they're saying.
All right. Whisper something like what? Can it be anything?
It could be anything. All right, so we're going to use your phone. And
who will go first?
Oh, it don't matter. You want me to go first, I'll go first. As far as what, listening? While you say something?
Yeah. So,
all right, well, just turn, like, to YouTube or something, and I'll just put on the song.
Put on some Skip and Shannon. Skip!
No, I got to be something loud where I can't hear you.
Shaddy's pretty loud, especially when he on the
mouth. I don't hear his voice.
Especially when he on the mouths and that yak. He pulled out some great cigarillos today. He is crazy. They gonna put him off the air. He better be crazy. Like music?
Yeah. I hope it go loud. Oh, yeah, it's loud. Like a Scorpio. I got 5 days for my birthday, y'all. My son happier than me, but come on.
I'm just listening to the song. Lil Wayne.
He don't even know the song.
So,
yeah, so one more time.
I heard somebody got me.
Say it slow. I don't know what you're saying.
Lil Wayne going hard right now, too. I hear it in the headphone. He going hard. She can't hear me, but. I heard.
You ain't said a word.
Heard.
I heard.
Somebody.
I heard somebody.
If you going to read my lips, you won't even need the headphones.
I heard somebody.
Got married.
Wait till his turn.
I said.
I heard somebody.
How you gonna take him off?
Cause I gave up.
You gotta at least go through the song.
Really? It's gonna be like a 30-minute video.
No, it ain't. The song be like 3 minutes. That was the intro. That wasn't even the whole song. That was the last song. Intro was like 2 minutes.
Okay, I'll do that one more time.
I heard someone got married.
I heard someone got married.
That's what I said.
Are we just going to listen to Wayne the whole way? I mean, it's Wayne. It's Wheezy.
Why not? I wanted to listen to Yo Gotti. On my turn, because...
Okay, well, then I
could
just switch back.
You know, that back gate. Y'all don't know about that back gate.
I don't. Well,
I know about that back gate. They all been listening to the song. It's telling you something.
I don't know about no back gate, but the one in my back yard. Hello, Lil Wayne. Lil Wayne, if you see this, I love you. All right, we got it.
Say no.
Can you hear me?
Go hiss, Nick.
He can hear me. I think he can still hear me. You ready?
I am the ventriloquist.
You ready? Are you ready? You suck donkey nipples. You suck donkey nipples.
What? In vogue.
You suck donkey nipples.
Codena.
You suck donkey nipples.
I'm 100 like a fastball. I don't suck no donkey nipples. Like a bungee cord.
He say rap game dependent on him. I know that's right, Lil Wayne. Y'all see my rock eyebrow? How do you get the donkey nipples? And that's loud.
I just read your lips.
Okay. Yeah, how you gonna want to hear that song? I don't think I ever saw the video.
Aaron Rodgers was born.
Something about porn. Something about porn.
Aaron Rodgers was born a woman.
Some porn woman. What other woman? What? He said, huh? Yeah. I'm going back in. Okay. He lost his mind.
Aaron Rodgers.
Do I want to watch porn with you?
Do you?
Is that what you said?
The answer, yeah, that's what I said. But it, actually, not that ain't what I said.
Oh, what'd you say?
I said Aaron Rodgers was born a woman.
What you say?
I said Aaron Rodgers was born a woman.
Something about another woman? He said, stop playing, bitch, I got this guy on damn boat. Talking crazy like your jaw broke.
I said Aaron Rodgers was born a woman.
Something, watch something with you. Watch what
the
with you?
Fruits of my labor, I enjoy it while they still
all
ripe.
All right, stop playing. I do it like a queen do. You say what?
Aaron Rodgers was born a woman.
Watch something with you.
Call it like I see it. You want another try? I say Aaron Rodgers was born a woman.
You said watch something with you. I wish I could get through this sentence like a subject and a predicate. I'm about to take my headphones off in a minute.
You quit? You.
Tell him, kiss my ass. Call it kiss and tell. Yeah, where did my mama? I'm out of my mama
meat. Aaron Rodgers was born a woman, though. FYI.
Watch what with you? TV? Law and Order? This nigga watch Law and Order every day, all day if he could. You said watch something with you.
I said Aaron Rodgers was born a woman.
Watch you with another woman. He laughed. Woo! Two times.
Team Adam, baby.
Adam. Out of my ass. You said watch what?
I said Aaron Rodgers was born a woman.
Oh, my God. I knew I heard another woman. That was the most important. No. I guess I lost that one. So.
Prepare for the worst, but still ready for the...
Okay.
She ain't even said nothing.
I did.
They ain't hear you. You can't whisper. I said mine loud enough for them to hear me, and you hear me.
I said I want a pickle, but that's because you smell like a pickle.
Buried in Louis. I'm talking all brown linen. I don't smell like that. I actually smell good most days.
You gotta say what I said.
What?
You gotta say what I said.
I just said it.
You said I don't smell like that in your own everything. What did I say?
I mean, you whispering.
I told you what I said. I want to get my hair cut.
She not getting a haircut.
I'm going to get my hair cut. I'm Red Fox. I'm getting my hair cut.
I'm growing dreads.
You grow dreads.
D-Wade.
Weezy he has, no, baby.
D-Rose. Oh.
My bad, D-Rose. Not baby.
You know, he got extensions.
Such a loser. Paul Gabriel.
What you say?
You tell me.
What you say? Tell me again.
I said, smell like pickle, but that's because I want it.
You say what? You're not even just... At least I actually said it loud. And you can hear it on the video.
It's called a whisper challenge, but they heard me. That ain't it. But I said, you smell like a pickle, but that's because I want a pickle.
You see this? You see this what I got to deal with? She intentionally tries to cheat. Intentionally.
Intentionally. If you can hear me, then you heard what I said.
All I know is, I heard the first, she said I smell like a pickle, but I don't smell like a pickle. So that's why I say I don't smell like that. Now, whatever else she said, I think she said something about, I don't know, something, I think she said she had a pickle or she thought about a pickle. One, I ain't hear that last part, but I know she said I smell like a pickle, and that's what I responded to when I said I don't smell like that. So that last part I didn't hear, but I did hear smell like a pickle.
Well, now that we cleared that out the way, I said, but that's because I want a pickle, even though I don't want a pickle. I said, that's because I want a pickle.
Oh.
Where's the album that I got in my car?
What's the album today? What song are you looking for?
I don't know. Fizz watching. No. Blue cheese. I ain't heard none of these songs. Okay, I'm different. I guess. Whatever.
Oh, y'all didn't even tell me. My picture was a little
off. Oh, yeah. He said, yeah.
So she say. So you say you different how though? So you say different how though?
Down low.
You say you different how low?
You say I'm different how low?
You say you different but how low?
I say I'm different. I get that part?
Man, you're cut from a different fabric.
Cut from a different fabric. Where you guys go? You got on go with what you said.
I said, you say you different, but I don't understand how low.
You say you different, but some down low.
You say you different, but what I'm saying is how low.
But what I'm saying is out low. You say you different, but...
What I'm saying is but how low.
What I'm saying is what?
But what I'm saying is how low.
You say you're different, but I'm saying.
But what I'm saying is how low.
But what I'm saying is low.
But what I'm saying is how low.
You say you're different, but what I'm saying is, just say the last word, or last two words.
But what I'm saying is how, though?
What I'm saying, what I'm seeing is no. You say you're different, but what I'm seeing is no.
Is that your final answer?
Only if that's the right one.
pull up to the scene with the answer missing. I say you say you're different, but how low?
But what I'm seeing is no.
But what I'm saying is how low.
It's how low. How low? He about to go off.
Time. You only got to the song. I say you say you different. But what I'm asking is how though. I'm gonna go juvie now. Hold on.
Girl, you look good. Won't you back that thing up? You's a fine mother. Won't you back that thing up? Call me Big Daddy when you back that thing up.
Taking over for the 99 and the 2000.
Let's see. Jesus Christ.
You look good, won't you?
That's what I said. It's been 30 minutes.
Say that again.
It's been 30 minutes. It's been 30 minutes.
My bad. Can't be hitting the table. That's my bad.
It's been 30 minutes. I mean, clearly, he got two wins. No. Three wins to my one, so I ain't trying to cheat.
I can't hear what you're saying. What you say?
It's been 30 minutes.
I smell like piss. Hey, what she said?
He just effing with y'all.
That's not right. Stick bandit, then land it, see them draws handed.
It's been 30 minutes. It's been 30 minutes.
It's only been 29 minutes and 7 seconds.
He can hear me. This was a bad challenge for him. So we're gonna end this video.
Not for Lil Wayne part, we ain't.
He thinks somebody gonna wanna watch this shit for 30 minutes? Oh God, it's been fun, you guys.
Now, after you pick it up and stop.
Oh, we're gonna let y'all listen to this part 30 seconds. Alright, guys, follow us on our social media. We think and hope that you guys like this video.
This was funny to me. So y'all, man, it got to be funny to y'all. It was funny to me. It was funny to me to do it. Because I really couldn't hear what I just tried to read the lips. That's all. TNA Dynasty. Holla at your boy, Adam. I'm trying to tell y'all, man. I'm on him.
Bye, guys.